Marketing technique about Theta 5K. Yeah. Would you think that you're going to remember Theta 5K now? Okay. So, what do you think of that guerrilla marketing technique about Theta 5K?
That was really good.
Do you think you're going to remember Theta 5K now?
I will.
Had you heard of 5K before?
Yeah. No.
No.
But now you know what it is, right?
Yeah, I do.
That's great.
I definitely want to do it now.
Would you possibly go look it up on Twitter or Facebook?
Yes, I love Twitter and Facebook.
Okay, great. Thank you so much.
I'm here with Will, and we just ran through West Campus Library Computing Center, you know, promoting 5K. And I just wanted to know what you thought about that. You know, have you heard about 5K? Not until tonight.
Not until tonight.
Okay, cool. Well, are you, you know, you can get more information on the Facebook page and on Twitter. Go to www.aggiesaza.com and go register, okay? It's $15, and all the proceeds go to Gaudi's House in Casa, which are safe homes for kids. All right, have a great night.
We're here at the help desk at WCL, and, you know, he's going to answer a couple questions for us.
Have you ever heard of the guerrilla marketing technique that we just did?
No.
Do you know what guerrilla marketing is?
Yeah, kind of.
Do you know, can you explain it to us just a little bit?
Like, not conventional marketing technique.
Yeah, it's try to get people to notice stuff in a weird way, kind of, yeah. So what did you think about our guerrilla marketing technique that we just did?
I mean, I guess people are kind of wondering what it is about now, so if you walk through the music and such.
Yeah. Awesome. All right, well, do you think that you're going to go to the Theta 5K?
I am now.
Yeah, good job. All right.
Alex, and we're going to ask them a couple questions about guerrilla marketing. Have you guys heard about guerrilla marketing? Do you know what it is?
No idea.
I didn't even know what you were saying at first, so.
Well, guerrilla marketing is word of mouth, buzz marketing, just, you know, getting information out there in, like, a weird way, and then just a new and exciting marketing tactic. So, have you guys heard about Theta 5K?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, cool. How did you hear about it?
The posters outside, the big banner thing.
Yeah, cool. Okay, awesome. Well, there's also a Facebook page and a Twitter, and, you know, now you've seen us running around. So I hope you'll have a great night. Good luck studying for your 321 test. You'll get to 322 someday. All right, have a great night.
Guerrilla marketing. It really
is. Action.
Hey, have you heard guerrilla marketing?
Yeah, I think I have a class at first, but...
really? Okay, well, have you heard of Theta 5K?
No, I haven't.
Well, you have now.
Yeah.
Am I going to see you out there?
Of course.
All right, very good.
Where are we? What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet, sinking, feeling.